week ever since I tried to put this holy hell. It's gonna be lovely. Oh, did I get any of those flash parry items? No, not parry items. What the hell? Did I get any? Oh, I didn't. Okay. So I'm happy. Aw, crap. I can't use that. I forgot how to use my hands. Fuck. Alright, so anyone that's new to these streams, you should definitely go back and check out the older ones. Alright, we're making this a series. I cannot take the target up there. It'd be lovely. Is gonna last. Considering I'm not getting off of this until I beat Bontiff. Fucking days on that, probably. It's a lovely stream. Screw it, I'm an Ember again. I can always go out and get some. Somehow, I'll find a way. Not. fucking cheap boss on so many levels. Lovely. Summon NPC to love. Okay, run by me. I'm okay. He's fucking broken. He's still broken straight through. He hits like a wet noodle anyway. I don't see the difference. Not take damage. Oh my god. They're still fighting me. Lovely. Oh, hello up here. The only time summon. Yeah, probably the only time I'm gonna summon NPCs for the boss fight when I know it's not responding. So though, they do give me those. I didn't want those, so it's justified in a way. But still, this is a little bit. I'm not making excuses for this any longer. Now honoring the Stora, the honor of the Stora whores. I know those guys, not know, but necessarily believe I need them, but for these guys, I know. He's done hiding. Completely invisible now. And here's this lovely area. Cough, cough, Aldrich Faithful Covenant. Lovely. I don't need to move on to this area quickly and not get fucked in so many different ways. Because I have a broken straight sword. I can't really. Yeah, I'm not gonna say it's gonna be me. How come on my other character I had struggled at level 120 on just this first playthrough? Not even new game. I decided, hey, I'm gonna be Pontiff. Character level 120. This can just be over pretty quickly. I beat Pontiff in a pretty mundane way, I'm not gonna lie. I might spend some time doing seconds. I might even leave an edit in the description of this is where it ended, because I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna fight Aldrich on this attempt, on this video. I wanna save that for next video, but for this one, I do want to. I'm not gonna. so close. Yeah. Just as encouraging right here. Just left. I'm going to do out because we didn't even land. So, now, go down here and get this covenant. There you go.
Thou thinks too. Very well. Captain, to this night this come, I will grant thee purpose. Thou'st journeyed far. If thou shalt swear to become a shadow of Father Gwyn, and a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I place thee under the aegis and the power. Thou art now a blade of the dark moon. The only knight of us. Swear this oath. Oh, if I could. Off so soon, may the dark.
I thought I was going to do some invasions, but considering the fact that, hey, dark moon blade's probably not summoning me for the levels anyway. And I seriously don't want to be raped. Yeah. I'd rather not. I suppose after I get done with the playthrough, I'll make a playlist of, invasions then. But for right now, I'm just going to focus on the bosses and completing the playthrough. Yeah. This was just done. Hunt was over with, thank God. Not touching him. Anything near him. Except this tower, actually. Again. After this, it is Pontiff. And Pontiff Aldrich. Shouldn't be as hard, actually. I fought Aldrich. Only thing that should be an issue, is second phase, and even then. Alright, so 21,000 souls. I better go. Stop here. Just looking at the miniature menu on the left. There it is. Found it. Because I'm using this as well. So, I'm going to end this now. If I can find the button. I might just be mental. Oh, broadcast settings. A minute.